of solution and power.
Merci là.
Arena of solution and power.
My name is Prophetess Mona Brenda. I am from Cameroon. The God of Prophet Jeremiah Omofofi Owomo-Womo-One has done a great thing in my life. For a long time, I've been crying to have a car. So this fateful day, Papa was praying for the viewer all over the world. So I connected through that prayer. And when Papa was praying, he says, viewer all over the world. And he was praying. After he prayed, he said, you can take up your water. I bring up my water. He says, after blessing the water, he said, we should wash our face and we should drink the water. After I wash my face, my brothers and sisters, it did not make 3 days. Somebody called me and offered me a car.
Power!
Just like that. And they are just sitting down like that. Jump up on feet and shout hallelujah. Somebody who is expecting car. I say, because you are here listening to this testimony, your testimony will not pass you by.
My brothers and sisters, it was not only a car.
Okay.
And the God of a woman, my beloved father, he also blessed me with money.
Power!
Let me tell you something. There is a lot. Not only money, he also offered me an office. That I have everything in the office.
Wow.
Only that after that prayer.
What is your advice to viewers?
My advice, go to all over the world. Viewers all over the world. Please, don't play with the prayers Papa is doing. Connect your faith to every prayer Papa is doing. Is it in internet? Is it in Facebook? I don't know. But connect yourself and believe the God of a woman must do something in your life. The way he do in my life is the same the way he will do in your life. In Jesus' name.
Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Cette femme se réjouit de son miracle. Cher utilisateur, après avoir prié avec l'homme de Dieu à travers l'écran, l'homme de Dieu offrant des prières vraiment de percée, de délivrance, de guérison au téléspectateur et la prière de père avec l'homme de Dieu juste en tenant une bouteille d'eau telle qu'elle a respecté juste cette instruction dans la gestion donnée par l'homme de Dieu. Et cela a apporté vraiment tant de percée dans sa vie. Cher utilisateur, elle a dit qu'après la prière de l'homme de Dieu, ce jour même, elle fut bénie financièrement et le Seigneur également l'a bénie avec une très belle voiture toute neuve dont nous avons vu à l'écran. Elle se réjouit de ce miracle. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur.
Our sister, we rejoice with you and we pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.